I'm Dr. Anjana Ravindranath. I'm the Chief Medical Officer at the Emergency Department of Dr. Malathi Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. Sprain or a twist of the ankle. It can happen anywhere. We've seen so many children and young adults come with an injured ankle, and very often they don't know what to do when it happens. A swollen ankle can be rested. All you need to do is put ice pack at the earliest. Ice pack will help the swelling process to stop. Make sure the leg is not kept hanging down. Elevate the limb and come to get help so that we can decide whether we need to do an x-ray and take it further treatments. So we call it the RICE advice. R standing for resting, ice or I standing for ice, C for compression, applying crepe bandage, and E for elevation, keeping the limb up. The four steps, which are very simple if you do properly, can make sure that the simple ankle swelling which has happened because of a sprain does not become worse. What you must not do if there is an ankle sprain is don't try to rub too many painkiller gels and don't try to give massage. Don't hang that affected part for too long. Like if you're sitting on a chair, don't hang the limb down for too long. Don't try to overwork the area. If you've got an injured ankle, you need to give it rest. Don't try to run a marathon on that. Next step is try to get an x-ray or try to meet a medical expert so that you don't get further injury on that ankle.